my god, my upshift button is changing my camera. Just need to get back in there.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. DRS is now enabled. We're in danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race. Start being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line.
Thank you.
front is 10.6 seconds. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The gap to the car ahead is 14.6 seconds. In this lap, push now. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Flag. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. Blue flag, blue flag. Gap to the car in front is 24.5 seconds. Blue flag. Okay, gap ahead is 21.8 seconds. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Blue flag, blue flag. racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Five laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Blue flag. Flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Blue flag, blue flag. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
concern. Have that.
Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Well, I was a ways back from 10th. It was close in terms of listing positions. Those people who you see on the podium are distant people who I've never seen before. let's see, I think it was Krusty Husky who won it. Yes, Krusty Husky. Krusty Husky, RFX Rafa, and Flex with my teammate Gator getting fourth place. And Pat and I were both down by one lap. I finished. Totally clean. Alright, not bad.